Oh, you found people. Welcome Wednesday, welcome to Quick Fix. As you get set up, you'll want a medium set of weights and a heavier set of weights. We have lots of things to do. For those of you who are unfamiliar with it, my name's Lynne. Looks like we're ready to go. We have just under 30 minutes to get a lot of work done. We'll start with our warm-up. And then we have a second extended warm-up. And then it actually kind of looks like we have a third one. So I don't know. We'll see. Let's go ahead and start with walkouts today. You can either hinge at the hips and reach towards the floor or squat down. Whatever you need to do to plant the hands and walk out to your high plank position. Establish your high plank with the shoulders over the wrist. And then walk hands back in towards the feet. Stand all the way up, second shoulders on hips. And go again. Just getting the body in motion. Well, welcome. We have lots of space. You'll probably want at least two sets of weights, a medium and a heavier set. Look for about one more walk out here. And then when you return to standing, let's meet with feet underneath the hips and go into alternating reverse lunges, keeping feet in their own lane. There were fewer people here when I started my walkouts, but you all made it. You do a lot of lunges and a lot of classes, so make sure you check in with the form. Toes are pointed forward on both feet, pressing through the heel and the whole foot on the lead leg, bending the back knee towards the floor. Okay, just a few more here. And then let's go ahead and walk out again to a high plank position. And take this into runner's lunge or hip opener, bring one foot forward, rotating towards the lead leg, and alternating sides. Doing this a few times through. Stepping as far forward as you can, keeping the sole of the foot on the floor. On your next one, go ahead and bring the foot forward. Add your rotation. And when you plant your hands, go ahead and send your hips high for a hamstring stretch. Now let's do the same thing on side two. Foot comes forward. Add your rotation. Plant the hands. Now send the hips high for a hamstring stretch. Then we'll walk back in. Finding bootstrappers next. Take a wide stance. Toes point out. Set the hips low. Elbows inside the knees. And then exhale the hips high. Alternating between this hip opener with the hips low and the hamstring stretch with the hips high at your own pace. It's another opportunity to take some rotation here if that served you today. When you've had enough there, go ahead and come up into a nice wide stance. We'll bend one knee, shift the hips back, keeping the feet stationary, alternate side to side. Working at your own pace. About one more to each side, and then we'll find some push-ups. Plant the hands, feet go back. You want to drop down to your knees, drive the elbows back, press up, or you can go from full push-up position. You get about 10 more seconds here. Then we'll return to our lateral lunges. And two, one, find your feet, find that wide stance, gliding from side to side, maybe a little bit more range of motion here, maybe not. Make sure you stick with what works for you. One more to each side, then we'll go back to another round of push-ups. Plant the hands, feet back. Push-ups. Grab the elbows back. Exhale to the top.
Yo, I got that hit to be
five more seconds here.
That bass on below. I got that rock and roll.
Two, one, find your feet. Here's where we're headed.
Next level.
So you have 20 rounds. Your first one, your first exercise is 20 seconds of squat to heel lift. Or if you want to take it to a squat jump, you have that option. It's 20 seconds. Then for 30 seconds, we have overhead press. Ideally, push press, dip the hips, exhale up. 30 seconds. Last one. Front rack your weights. Squats for 30 seconds. You see this three times through. So the first one, I'd go a little bit lighter. If you would like to go heavier today, then your second round and your third round. Got your weights? Excellent. We go in five. Squat to heel lift or squat jumps in two, one, 20 seconds. Sit the hips low. Explode to the top. Again, your other option, lift the heels, keep the toes down, explode to the top, load up, and come up quickly. 5 seconds here. Then you'll go right into your overhead work in two, one, grab your weights, and chain. 30 seconds. Hip tap, full extension at the top. Now, if overhead's not an option for you today, you can return to push-ups instead. Or a chest press. You're coming up on your halfway mark. Looking good, studio. How we doing, virtual? 10 seconds here. Nice full extension. Couple more. Let me rack our weights to squat. Two, one, rack your weights. Find your wider stance. Knees and toes out in the same direction. Nice work. Exhale your way to the top. If you find that two weights doesn't work well for you, you can go to one. Go goblet squat. 10 seconds. And five, you get to shake things out. Two, one, short recovery. One round down. Two more times. We go back to squat jumps in 10. Or squat to heel lift if that's what you need in round two. In five, 20 seconds. Two, one, let's go. If you're leaving the floor, land nice and soft, quiet. You get about five more seconds here, team. Two, one, right into your overheads. Quickly as you can get there, dip the hips. Exhale up, control it back to the shoulders. Nice alternative options. Push-ups or chest press are great options if overhead's not for you today. Five more seconds. Two, one. Squat. Make sure that you adjust your feet for a squat. So a lot of times, you'll get a better squat if your toes are pointed out slightly, and you take your feet a little bit wider, and press your knees open. Nice adjustments. 10 seconds here, team. Exhale your way to the top. Two reps, get them. One more, finish it. Shake things out, nice job. Two rounds down, one to go. Last round in 10. Are you warm yet? Good. Good. In five. Last chance. Then we get to the workout. Two, one, let's go. Way to stick these. Five seconds, team. Two, one, switch. Way to go, Wednesday. One rep at a time. 10 seconds here. Make sure you brace the core. What does that mean? Tighten it up. Pull the belly button in. Squeeze the side body. bodies.
Always amazing.
Two. One. Rack your weights. Take it to your squats. Find your stance. You want a good solid foundation that's usually a little bit wider. Some of you will have naturally a more narrow squat stance. That's perfectly fine, but it's not the majority. Good adjustments. 10 seconds, team. You got a real break on the other side. Finish these up. Two squats, do them. One more, finish it. Nice work. Shake things out, hydrate. Take full advantage of your rest and recovery. You're going to need it. Here's where we're headed. You have 5 things headed your way, back to back to back. So your transition time is going to matter. It's single side work though. So you're doing one side, we're going right to the other side. First one, what the notes say, this is no angel. All the way down, one dumbbell, snatch it up overhead. If that's not for you today, you could do a burpee deadlift instead of that, or regular burpees. Second exercise, on that same side, we rack the weight, we go pendulum lunge. Forward and back. If you just need to stick with reverse, you'll do that. You repeat that on side two. Snow angels, pendulum lunge. Number 5, mountain climbers or toe taps. That's where we're headed. Yes. We have it for 4 rounds.
Hands up, thumbs down, represent that detail.
We go in 10. Decide what you're going to do in your first round. That's all we're concerned with right now. You're on the clock, 30 seconds each one. In 2, 1, we go. Side one. Unless you're doing burpees or burpee deadlift. Good choices. You take the one that works best for you. This is warm up part 4. You're doing great. Change in 5. Transition time matters. 2, 1, back the weight, reverse lunge, forward lunge. Weights on the same side as the moving leg unless you're doing the opposite. How about that? Ten seconds. Then we see side 2. 2, 1. Side 2. Awesome work.
Daddy.
Team, you're killing this clock. 10 seconds. And 5, you change. 2, 1. One to side 2. Whatever variation you took on side 1, make sure you repeat it on side 2. Halfway through your lunges. Oh, you got it. In 5, you change. Mountain climbers or toe taps. 2, 1. Let's go. Press on the floor. Nice. Way to be in motion. 10 seconds here. Last 5. 2, 1. Find your feet. 1 round down. Adjust what you need. You did really well in that first round. Round 2 is going to look different and feel different. That's okay. Make sure you adjust what you need. Make sure you pick something that's going to challenge you and make you work hard. Ooh, it's almost time to go in. 12 seconds. Pick something tough. If you have to switch halfway through, that's fine. In 2, 1, let's knock this for 30 seconds out. Look at strong Wednesday.
You have the liberal and fire. Women, let me take you higher.
I'm going as soon as you can get there.
And your attention is all I require. Don't stop now, because you want
to. If you need to get rid of the weight, go body weight.
I'm that dream in your
it's an option.
I'm that big ring.
Just make sure you choose the best option for you today. If you're challenged with your volunteer, take the feet a little bit wider from the midline. There you go. Each foot on the train track. Or wider. 10 seconds. Two. One. Switch. Top climbers or toe taps. Wait to get right in. One. Two rounds down. That's right. Nice work. Hard work. We should do it again. In 30. Virtual, you ready? You got 15 seconds to think about it. Front row's ready. In 5, 2, 1, sidewall, let's go. On your snow angels, bring the feet wide, swing through the legs with a flat back, punch the knuckles to the ceiling. Oh, you'll keep going. Fatigue settled, and you're fighting through it. Let's go. 10 seconds. One more. Let's find your lunges. You go right in. Nice work. Halfway through them.
Pretty full of the weekend.
10 seconds here.
Ready, I said.
Yes, you can, Wednesday.
Now, are you really ready? I said,
what are
you? Really
ready? Two.
Now, are you
one.
Really ready?
Side two.
Really ready? I'm in temperature right now. Don't be surprised I had ice on. I'm getting heavy.
Give me that fire.
I'm
like that. I'm putting on fire.
Give me that fire.
I'm like that.
Start pace. Keep it up. Let's start. Let's go. Why are these so much harder than regular one yet? You're recruiting more muscles, and you're recruiting them differently. You're asking a lot of the glutes, hamstrings, and quads, and 5 chains. 2, 1, let's go! Pick the one that you can stand and move. Let's go 10 seconds. That's fine, let's go. 2, 1. Set 3 down already, team. That's a really hard setup. You like to do it one more time. You have 3 behind you and 1 ahead of you. In 30 seconds, we're going to knock this one out. I don't give you anything that I don't think you can do. Sometimes it requires some adjustments, and that's fine. But everything I put on the table is something I think you can do. One more round. Shut it up. 2, 1. Let's go. Last round, rookie pair. The last chance to make exactly what you need. Halfway change.
Now, are you really ready? I said, are you really ready? Now, are you really ready? I said, are you really ready? Are you really ready? I said, are you really ready? I make temperature rise now. Don't be surprised. I had ice on, so I hit heavy.
I'll bring the fire. 10 seconds. Fast transition. In 2, 1, 2. Putting it right in. You took that seriously. Bigger reps on the other side, you're almost there. Way to go, Wednesday. Warm now, right? We have work to do. In just enough time. All right, studio, you're going to need space. We're going to face out the windows. Virtual. We have some lateral shuffles. If you don't have space for that, you're going to go skaters. Studio, you have that option also. You're still on a clock. You have 2 exercises coming up. Your first one's lateral shuffles. 30 seconds is the longest amount of time you're going to do shuffles today. It's going to decrease. You see, I'm losing time. Second exercise with matching weights, preferably. Bear plank rows. You can do bench over rows if that works better for you when you're back today. Those are going to get longer. We're going to start in 30 seconds and increase the work. That's your second exercise. So starting out, 30 by 30, shuffles and bear planks. We'll shave off the shuffle, we'll increase the bear plank row.
That one we can do.
You're so beautiful.
We go in five. We're facing the windows. In two, one, 30 seconds. Get low.
You're so beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful.
You're 10 in. Tailbone down. Last seat.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Hey. The longest shuffle you do to get a shuffle.
Drift me away. Far away.
Yeah. And find your change. Finish your shuffles too. Find your dumbbells. Barefoot slow, you go right in. Yeah. 30 seconds. Drive the elbow high. Keep the core tight. In 20 seconds, we change. You're back to shuffle. For 20 seconds. You may need to take the feet a little bit wider on your back leg. Try to minimize rocking in the hips. 5 seconds here, then you're back to shuffles. You'll go right in. And two, one, shuffle. So you still have 30 seconds. Let's go. Stay low, stay fast. Let's go. Wait for it. Right, so you have to pass me apart if you can. Two, one, find your rows. 40 seconds now.
Down, 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 down.
One arm is driving into the floor, the other one's squeezing the shoulder blade towards the foot. Find the elbow goes high.
I'm a glass shape, pick a place, go. Waistline, it's my soul, just salute. I'm a brute, brute high from your high heel game.
20 seconds.
I'll push off that class name.
And whatever room you share, your core is tight. Your spine is long and your hips out of your chest.
Bad for the phone.
20 seconds.
Put me in the triple X zone. All things don't know
how to talk to you. You're welcome.
With you, hold my hand. I'm offending them
brands.
I'm offending your hundred. Not like a hooker. More like a princess queen.
Invite your feet.
10
seconds, your pick is on. As fast as you can. You're running. Take it one rep at a time. You have time, use it. Last 15. Set a goal for yourself. How many reps can you get in these last 10 seconds? Four? Finish them. Two. One. Take a walk. Nice job, Wednesday.
Get him hot, show him what I got.